The most dangerous animal on this planet. A violent creature filled with hateful thoughts and a lust for blood. Teeth like razors to suck the meat from your bone.
What is it like having ferrets?
Think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well. If you kiss, then I will tell.
Sleep it.
Fighting.
A lot of fighting. Ninja.
Ferrets are small, cute, and furry creatures that make great pets. They are playful and enjoy being around people, but they also like to have their own space. Ferrets are very active and need plenty of exercise. They also like to chew, so it's important to provide them with plenty of toys and space for them to run and play. They are known for being messy and a bit mischievous, but they are also very intelligent and can be trained to do tricks. Just be prepared for a little bit of mess and chaos when you bring a ferret into your home. Ferrets feed mainly on meat and require a high protein diet, so you'll need to make sure you're giving them the right food. Ferrets are relatively easy to care for and can live up to 10 years with the proper care, but they are also susceptible to certain diseases, so it's important to regularly take them to the vet for checkups and vaccinations, and always make your own research before getting any pets.
What in the butter? You are no dog treat. You are a cartilage kitten, spineless salamander, boop noodle, stinky slinky, spineless drama noodle, wacky weasel, hairy snake, nacho noodle, mobile draft blocker, noodle nanner, snoozy slinky, couch creeper, wearable weasel, shrunken wolverine, horizontal raccoon, French crawler, sneak snack, fragrant ramen, ferret.
It's bath time. Alright, whoever comes out first is getting a bath first, all the way. Alright, Gambit it is. Swim, swim, swim.
Baby Yoda, baby, baby Yoda.
You do be vibing.
Oh!
Oh! Okay. Alright, we're out here.
Scrub time.
Gambit's done. Now you put him in this bag so he dries. Penguin boy. Now we let him roll around on the ground for a little bit while I go and I get his brother. It's bath time! Okay, I'm running out of time, so I'll make another one for him. Okay.
Thank you. in the pestilence and plague into your house, into your bed, into your streets, into your streets.
And do anything, dude. It's a coordinated attack. He distracted me so he could get my croutons. Leave my croutons alone.